I just got dripped on.
Yeah, if you can.
Careful. I just got dumped on.
Okay, as we're getting the last of the people off the steps, I'm going to start telling you a little bit about the wishing well. We're not going to pass the wishing well just yet. I have something to tell you in this area first. But the wishing well does have a little bit of history. When they first started the wishing well, it started out as a game. They would hide a coin down there and have people try to find it. After a while, people started throwing their own money in there. So Crystal Cave was one of the first natural attractions to get that money and donate to charity, which they still do today. The first one to get that money, though, was the tuberculosis sanatorium. So as we do pass it, which we will be in a minute or two, if you have a coin you want to throw it in, you may. If you don't have a coin, you can still make a wish. Don't tell me any wishes, though, they won't come true, okay? But before we actually pass the wishing well, we're going to look right here. We're going to look the way I'm looking, face the way I'm facing. You can see a large area full of stone here. Kind of looks like melting wax right here, doesn't it? But we call this the Crystal Cave Zoo, so again, you have to have a good imagination. Right here we have Sammy the Seal. Can I see the seal right here?
Oh, yeah.
And right next to Sammy, we have Charlie, our three-humped camel. Very rare three-humped camels. All right. Right up above Charlie, we have Bucky the Beaver looking over his log.
Oh, yeah.
Down where we're from, we have Speedy, our three-legged turtle. And right in front of Speedy, we have an alligator hiding his head under the rock. Now, people do tell me they see all kinds of things in there. It does take a little bit of imagination. If you can follow my red light here, follow it up. Up here we have the king of the cave. Everybody see a lion up there?
Yeah.
The lion stands up pretty good. He doesn't take too much imagination.
Oh, that looks exactly
now, when we first came into the cave in 1871, some of the first people who made it back this far were actually a couple teenagers. Came through all the rock and the mud with nothing but candles. We know they made this far back because they signed the rock right here.
Oh, where?
He said, C.W. Sanders. That was Charles, and he
look
was
at my
19. L.D. Sanders was Lewis, and he was 13. Let's say 1871. Kind of hard to read. I mean, it kind of says Chest. We're not sure about that, but they think maybe it might have been the horse's name, maybe Chester. And I seriously doubt Chester came in the cave with them. Okay. All right, any questions in this area? Like I said, we're going to be passing the wishing wells right next to us. So if you have a coin you want to throw in, you may. I'm going to be right over there where that red light is. So come join me when you're done. Remember, red lights mean to watch your head, okay? I'm going to squeeze past you guys. Okay.
Jesse, for the wishing well. Come on, grab your coin.
Remember to watch your head.
Welcome to Dollar General.
That's a
cool thing.
Yeah,
just touch a
feet.
Yeah.
Is that blood?
What is that?
I don't know.
Probably not.
You're going to hit your head.
Look at the top down the chest.
Go, Evan.
Telling grandma to ignore that sign.
It's rainbow.
Yeah, it's a rainbow too, Jessie.
So, grandma won't bring her lip to the floor.
Can I do something? When I do this, I'm
going to
do this. How? This is for YouTube. Okay. Looks like a pepper.
Also, when the flowstones develop, where there's more flowstones, we can develop for some more formations. So right up here, we have some dinosaur eggs.
You see a fish?
There are no real dinosaur eggs in here because there are no fossils inside this cave. And we don't have any fossils at all. Right next to that door, we have Snoopy laying on a doghouse. For our Star Wars fans, we have an Imperial Star Destroyer. Yeah? Alright, and the reason it stays cold in the cave all year long is because of Jack Frost.
It's cold.
You see his hat up here, his eye, his nose. He has a fluffy cheek and he has his mouth open. He's going to be cold there. He's going to be nice over there. He's going to breathe all year long. Alright, let me see if you can actually see all the formations I pointed out. Yeah, good. Alright. Did you guys have a good time?
Yeah.
Yes.
Anybody have any more questions for me? Alright, we do have one more set of steps to go out. For those of you who count steps for exercise, once we leave the cave, you'll have completed 211 stairs inside the cave, not including the hill coming up. So good job, everybody got the exercise for today. Like I said, we have one more step to go out. Thank you. You're going to need to stay on the left side. If you need any great more questions, you can ask them on the way out.
Please call me.
Thank you.
With the
Yeah, that's okay. You guys have a great day. I know, it does happen.